Hey guys, this is your boy Yashvir Gaming. Well, if you're new to this channel, please like the video, share the video, and hit that subscribe button. And if you haven't already, ring that bell notification as well, so that whenever I upload a brand new video, it's you who's gonna get notified, okay? So without any further ado, okay, today I'm gonna show you full step by step how we're gonna Q-flash update BIOS via USB, okay, via USB flash drive, alright? So first thing first, you'll have to open your browser and then you'll have to search, okay, according to your motherboard manufacturer. So let's say if your board is Asus, MSI, I don't know, GIGABYTE, MSI, Asus, Dell, there are a bunch of options. So mine is GIGABYTE, alright, this one. I have this board, Aorus Master. Then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna click on support. So if yours is whatever, okay, you wanna click your board and you wanna click on support. Where it says driver OS, you wanna choose your operating system, your current operating system. Mine is Windows 11. And then I'm gonna click on BIOS right there. All right, so I'm currently on this F32A beta version, okay? Yeah, I know guys, the A, B, C, D, they are beta version. They are BIOS beta version. But as you can see, this one has been released and it has an improvement on the DDR compatibility. So why not? Let's give it a try, let's test it out. If it works, then good. If not, then I'm gonna downgrade to maybe F30. Alright, and if you're looking for a most stable BIOS, I would suggest you to download F21 or F13. Alright, so I'm gonna click the first one, which I see is the latest one. So I'm gonna hit download. Alright, so I'm gonna hit open right there. Next, I'm gonna insert a USB flash drive on my PC. Okay, here it is. I'm gonna format it as FAT32. All right, default right there. And I click start, quick format. Okay, so this will erase everything in the flash drive. So make sure that you have backup. All right, and then all I gotta do, I gotta drag this F32B onto my desktop, not my desktop, on the USB flash drive. So once drag and dropped, all right, I'm gonna recheck that. Yeah, it's good. Now what I can do is click here and click restart, or I could just create a shortcut that will immediately take me to BIOS. All right, so if you don't know how I created this shortcut, I'm gonna link a video, all right, about it.